We are going to find the zeros of this equation by factoring. In this case, the first thing we are going to do is greatest common factor because there is an x in both of these. So you take out an x, and you end up with x plus 5 equal to 0. So now you have to set both of these equal to 0. X equals 0. There's 1, 0. And then x plus 5 equals 0. You have to solve this equation. And then you get your two zeros. This is a zero, and this is a zero.